Okay, I'm gonna play level 4 Sun Dragon with +2 fire.
Well, my Divorcian has lightning power when I use it with Wizard Water Card.
But then my guy chops right through your guy because he has a chainsaw, and yours is made out of wood. Thanks for the fun, guys. See you later.
Wah, I'm in jail for a crime I didn't commit. Come on, if he can't do the time, why do the crime? He shouldn't have stolen all that stuff. Just get a job and earn it like my dad did.
Go Belton! Go Belton! It's your birthday!
What's up?
Okay, that was a very practical point of view. Clarence, you're next.
First of all, sincerely happy birthday to you, Belton. You can have my bag of hair if you want. Anyway, I thought this book was so great. I started reading it, and he was in jail. And I thought, what if the jail was made out of cake or something, and he could just eat through the bars and get out? Yeah, like, and what if?
Hey, thank you, Clarence. Now, did anyone actually read the book?
Guys, I really think everyone liked my cake jail idea. Wasn't it so funny?
I mean, I loved it.
It was pretty funny, but have you thought about not saying stuff like that? I don't think everyone can really relate to your sense of humor.
Yeah, but what about a pie jail?
What?
This is not a test. The National Aeronautics and Space Administration has discovered a black hole right outside our solar system. This black hole is expanding and has already consumed Jupiter and Neptune. Earth has approximately 24 hours before it will also be consumed by this black hole. Again, this is not a test. After this message, all internet and television services will go down. Good luck, and may God bless you all during the final hours of our beloved Earth.